Filming all morning, no time to cook, so it's ramen for lunch today.